Just waiting for you. Here we go, load straight into the mission. My music. Oh no, do they wish they had special planes? I'll jump out the plane first and land it. Dude, I think we all need to be in the same vehicle. Yeah, we can. Dude, it's a five-seater. Yeah. You want to see where you stand? Look it up on Secure Serve.
We're using a modified Phantom truck.
Did you just see that? I know.
And positions on the rear for extra manpower. Get on
See?
The Phantom
and go you
to
are.
The first seizure.
See? Dude, he can't fly. We need to wait for him. See, it says waiting for a team. That's what I'm saying, Cinco. We have to take the truck. That's what the mission's about. I think he wants to fly, that's how bad it is. No, it doesn't. He's not taken off. Wait, I think he's got to gone somewhere quickly. He might have gone somewhere quickly. Yeah, I told you! He's gone somewhere pretty quick. Get in, press finish. There you go. Told you he must have went somewhere. There you go, you let us know if you were, if say you need to go somewhere first. I need to go somewhere quickly. More time.
Be warned, there's a large concentration of law enforcement in the area.
Then now I'm trying to be concentrating as well, driving the truck. Right, first. Ooh, take that for a human being. Dude, this truck, I wish I had one of these in real life. You'll move everyone out on the road. I hope there's no more packages than this. Dude, it feels like we're gonna get better ones than this. Because, dude, if you look how many in the mission we needed, we could keep going, nobody. Did you unblock JR?
They're preparing to move the client's product. Secure the area, grab the stuff, and get out of there.
He needs to come and grab the stuff. What the hell is going on with GTA? What the hell?
Those bastards.
Dude, I was like, what the hell is going on here?
Well, Stardust is solver, but we do need three people.
Yeah.
I wonder if you can
Joining you
just
now. Should be joining you.
join while we're sitting. Since we do need a third, you know? Wonder if it'll
I
let
don't know
you.
what happened there, Eki. I really don't. Yep, dude, I can join. I'm
Just
joining back.
skeptics.
Dude, it's open to anyone. You're opened up yours to anyone. Awesome. Have you removed someone? Unblocked menu for now, because he wants to join up. There's a free
I think you
space.
said that before.
Yeah, and I didn't know if you got it. Because, dude, it looks like if there's another package after this, we're fucked. Again. I'm serious, we'll be fucked if it.
What are you talking about?
I'm
Yeah, we're
watching
just
you.
spectating.
Yeah, I'm spectating.
Alright,
I'm
let's go
spectating.
back out.
No, die, die, die. When do you die? When do you die? Just fall off the side of the building. Fall off the side of the building and just go, I'm just going to go for a nice little walk. Bye! Titanic was spectating! 250 pounds for you both!
$250 for the death of Synchro.
You both were committing suicide! You actually both were committing suicide! That was like epic! You two should have seen it. You jumped off the side. He was just committed suicide. That's the most epic video ever. That should go on my YouTube channel, shouldn't it? Do you think? I should Pam, I should give that a thumbs up.
Okay. Head back to the office. Try to kick this in again.
Dude, you jumped off the side and you went and blew up the place. I call that. I was watching that. That was just. I first back in the lobby. Oh god, please don't kill me. Please, please, please. Please don't kill me, please.
Are you sure? You don't normally sound like this.
You
at
missed
all.
Able to. Sad.
Are you saying I don't know my own daughter?
A mission about the LPD would better. I failed, boss. What are you gonna do? What's the punishment? What's the punishment? Wait, I'm not your CEO. I'm a free agent.
I'd pull the car up a little bit.
Well, I finally arranged a three-way between Fred from my overeaters group and Phil from my sex addicts group.
Look at us all. We all just got here. Hello. We're back. Have a wonderful time. He saluted again, dude! He went back to the door and saluted, you missed it! Epic! He just disappeared off the street! I see you later, and I'm out on the street. Out on the street. Very poor. Very poor. Look at me. Look at your nice full of luxury cars. And look at me with an armor creamer. I'm joking, I know I've got vehicles just like you, but you know. Oh no, very dreadful, very dreadful, you know. As I was saying, everyone wants to die. You can imagine your most funniest moments ever caught on GTA. Yuki? I'm just waiting here.
Die! Die!
One and you've killed someone that's maybe... Shit, enemy on the road! He's invisible! Gotcha. Gotcha. Dude, Sigo's right out here with a shotgun. He's right outside with a shotgun. Let's see if it'll buzz me in. Dude, you should have stayed inside, Sigo. You've been safe. I can handle myself. I could have outwit me, I'll stand out here. Whereas you and me are here. I think he's gone somewhere quickly. If anyone comes down, we're ready to shoot them. Let's get going cover, just in case. Wait a minute, Jamie, wait a minute, let me just ask something. Icky, invite me to the office quickly. And invite, Sicko. Back in. Because I've got to go back outside the office. Or just don't wait, don't do the mission yet. Don't do the mission yet. I'll go and put some bottles outside. I'll be back as fast as I can. Yeah.
Okay,
bye. I'm sorry about that, my brother's not done it yet, so you know, he's... I'm ready. I'll do face for Finny in my video. You found the channel quick. I didn't know you found the channel at the time. It just came through. Thanks, dude. I'll upload you as well sometimes on that. I'll try to see if I can get another video of us doing the most ridiculous things ever. Icky? I think Iggy's doing something, dude. But then let me just message JR quickly. Did you get your crisp? Where are you, Key? I'll come down and lock it later, dude. Because right now I'm doing a mission.
Hey, I'm back. Guess who's back? Back.
There you go. I have three locations, okay?
First up, you're collecting a Securo Serve modified vehicle from the Lagrenta salvage yards.
This time,
these clients have been the victims of overzealous policing or failing to give kickbacks.
I thought the driver.
Take the person from off the truck.
We're contracted to seize them back.
Seiko is being protected by us two. While he runs to the first pickup. So, your first one's off the truck. Seiko, you get off the truck last.
Dude, there's weapons on the floor. Did they drop my weapon?
I'll sit on the back. Yeah, there's weapons on the ground. That's cool.
You forgot my weapon.
Then you buy some ammo, maybe.
That's my weapon! I just dropped my weapon on the floor! That was my weapon, dude! That was my weapon, how did they drop it?
Oh!
Oopsie daisy, sorry dude! Big work! This isn't getting some funny.
There's a large concentration of law enforcement in the area.
Okay, so... you Titanic are the first ones off the truck.
Got you right,
okay, so you see when you come up in that parking lot where that truck is at the end?
Yeah, that looks like
so
a threat.
So park somewhere in front of that truck where it shields us so we don't get out.
What about behind that? Go around that.
Yes.
Do you think that'd be a better idea?
You're exactly right.
Shit.
So we're gonna be shooting it out, protecting you. As soon as we get off the truck, you get off the truck, run towards the drugs. He starts talking to put the drugs in your bag. And once you're done,
so I've got to pick up
the drugs. Okay, so park somewhere in front of the truck.
Let me go around the truck. Let me go. There's one crate here now, what the hell's going on?
Let us know when you're done.
Dude, there's only one crate this time here.
Okay, that's secure. Move on to the next seizure. It's an auto exotic garage.
Yeah, what the hell is going on?
Okay, that's fine. Sorry, start up the truck.
Go. Put an arm on now. Get in, get in. Truck's warmed up. Truck's warmed up. Do you think a glitch just happened there last time?
Sometimes GTA does that with all these missions and heists. Sometimes it doesn't have a grab. All games do that. We're playing it now. Okay, same as before.
I don't have to do that, you don't think.
Hey, I fell off.
No, break! Break! How'd you get that off?
You're driving. Just be the driver.
Dude, it's where you are, look!
Okay, we have bags too. Just use the brakes, utilize the brakes and everything.
Dude, this truck is too crazy. They must have jacked up the speed a little bit. Dude, it's the way you read. Dude, look where you are. I like the way they did that. That's got to be the fifth seat.
Yeah, that's pretty dope.
That's a good shooting view. I didn't even know they added that to the truck. I like the way he actually added that. This mission's a good one. It was. Dude, these trucks best when you get this right, shoot in the back. Ready? Steady? You think that was amazing? I'll add this one to YouTube. My turn to collect. There we go, come, go. Get out, Ecky, get out. Get. I'm collecting now. Go, come on. Move that car out of the way. There you go.
This shipment was on the move. The cops pulled over a van on the Sonora Freeway.
Go, turn around. Sorry about that. He may have a little bit of a speed shot. I need some armor. Dude, pull one on the freeway, dude.
Just don't get nothing solid. Doing good. Guys, armor up. Need your snacks.
Was that a good one? Here goes nothing.
I could not drive.
I can't believe it, dude. It just smashed and it flipped right up in the air. I'm sorry, this truck is too powerful. When you have a truck like this, man. Sorry about that.
Alright.
Dude, he just messaged me, man. I could not drive.
I take the next bag.
Yeah, you got the next bag, dude. That means both of us have got protected, doubled up the forces. Dude, that was a mistake. Dude, you've seen what happened. You've seen the roadblocks. They're getting worse. They're putting this truck to the test. Just like that. Dude, this is like a beast of a truck. You know what? You're going to be getting a discount on this truck as well. How many times can you run the missions like this? I see the van, this is gonna be a lot more tricky, dude. I'm going to cover, side. Go! Please back up, go! Reloading. Police helicopter in the air. Got him. Reload it. If I have to, I'll bring the truck over. Dude, he's using a shotgun! There we go. Moving back and forward. Make sure they don't double surround us. Tell us when you've done it, Keith. We can get it out of here. Oh, I think we've got to collect another one. Hop! Go in. People gotta get out of here by a plane. Truck is too powerful, dude. Yeah, this truck is powerful, man. This is like... Yep. Where are we playing? Bullseye, got it. Go, Jeff. Cool, I love my shotgun. Comes in handy. Just like, boom, baby. Boom, baby. Boom, baby. We may be flying off soon as well. You know you just say don't follow the route. What do you think I'm doing? You icky. You see what I'm doing? I'm sorry, it's just that. No, please don't believe. Oh, you gotta be. You gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. How could that truck get?
Here, there's a car across the street. You sit over there, park. You might have to shoot the, there's two cars up there parked across the street.
Okay, that was... Man, that was... It got stuck
down
on the...
road next time.
Oh, yeah, I am.
Jesus,
the truck got stuck.
We were so close.
He was watching us! I gotta save that video.
How close we were.